It's St George's Day today, and so the Mayor of London put on a celebration to mark it in Trafalgar Square. There was red and white everywhere as hundreds of people enjoyed all things English, including music, food, markets and performers. It was the first St George's Day mass celebration for families since the pandemic. There's a lovely atmosphere as well.